Psalm 48, verse 1, great is the Lord and greatly to be praised in the city of our God, in the mountain of his holiness. Beautiful for situation, the joy of the whole earth is Mount Zion on the sides of the north, the city of the great king. Verse 14 concludes the psalm with these words, for this God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide even unto death. This God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide even unto death. For this God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide forevermore. This God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide even unto death. For this God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide forevermore. This God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide even unto death. For this God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide forevermore. Great is the Lord and greatly to be praised in the city of our God. Great is the Lord and greatly to be praised in the city of our God. In the mountain of his holiness, beautiful for situation, the joy of the whole earth. Great is the Lord and greatly to be praised in the city of our God. This God is our God forever and ever. Our guide even unto death. For this God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide forevermore. This God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide even unto death. For this God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide forevermore. This God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide even unto death. For this God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide forevermore. This God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide even unto death. For this God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide forevermore. This God is our God forever and ever. He will be our God even unto death. This God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide forever.